City to ban the commercial use of e-scooters. The mayor and the city council cited negative impacts and bans in nearby cities. The temporary ban will last 120 days to give the city time to study the issues and see if the state imposes any regulations during the legislative session.